So that way takes you all the way up to Newbury. It's not very far. And this way would take you all the way to Duxbury, and it's quite a haul. Here we are in the riding grounds of the prototypical orchid oligarch, Bradley S. Palmer, the man who hammered United Fruit into the thing it is today. Each time you hear the word Banana Republic, think of Bradley. A blaze has been sighted and a turn has been indicated. This is turning out to be a pleasant surprise. I remember the horror that Walden was when I tried to make sense of it. Straight away. Oh.
Thank you.